Have you ever wanted to know how far a DJ moves his head in an entire set? Well, this person certainly did, so I found out for them. I used AI tracking to monitor the position of Yuseke's nose throughout the video. Along with this, I estimated the width and height of the set using the decks at the front of the fade. Over the entire hour, he moves his head an astonishing 53 meters. I don't know, that's all. See how this compares to other DJs when I do a full comparison in the next video.